we want to hear. That's what we want to hear. Before we get started, though, I want to pay homage to some folks that might be in the crowd tonight. Do we have any veterans of our armed forces in the crowd tonight? If so, would you please stand up? If you could do so, if not, please raise your hand. If we have any police officers retired or currently serving, any active military members currently serving, firemen, first responders. Folks, give these folks a round of applause. Risk their lives every day in their jobs to defend us and take care of us. A big thanks to our veterans, first responders, active duty military. Thank you so much. Now the rest of you, please rise and uncover for our national anthem.
Coverage here from Quail Park in Willcox, Arizona. It's the truck and tractor pull, Western State Pullers Arizona Invitational truck and tractor pull. We had the first round earlier this afternoon, and now the second and final round. These are pullers from all across the country. And our coverage brought to you by SSVEC. Sulphur Springs Valley Electric, serving our community. ran by Western State Pullers. Follow them on Facebook for all of their events here at Quail Park, Willcox, Arizona. Proceeds from the Pullers event to support the Willcox High School Mechanics Program.
Dallas Brasher coming up next. Dallas will be on the same tractor to pull first in order here. Now that was his mom that drove. First out of the gate here. Same tractor coming back. Different driver. Dallas Brasher. Arizona. All block both bars. Byron Fisher on deck. Yeah, coming up next out there. Brother against brother. Chevrolet against Ford. I mean Dial the set over is number three. Number four is Misty Brasher. Number five, Dallas Brasher. Chevrolet, single carburetor, racing gasoline.
continued support for Willcox High School Mechanics Program. makes the final round of the Truck and Tractor Pull Live from Quail Park in Willcox, Arizona. Brought to you by Western State Pullers. It's the Arizona Invitational Truck and Tractor Pull. Held every year at this time. Here in Willcox.
Rivalry here, brother against brother, one and one, here this afternoon.
Arizona, brought to you by Western State Bulldogs. You can find them on Facebook, follow them, and by SSVEC. Sulphur Springs Valley Electric Cooperative, certainly. Beautiful town lights, October 19th, it's the sun. Very bright sun sets.
Right, William Fister, Long Pine, Nebraska.
Homer's event today.
Wall block four, powered, gotcha.
What reason?
Gotta be 254.24, wet in the class.
Thank you.
pullers from all over the United States here today as we wrap up the second and final round here. The Arizona Invitational and our structure for Willcox, Arizona.
Kids, I need you off the jersey barriers. Parents, if you would, please get your kids. I need them back from the jersey barrier, please. I need all the kids up against the jersey barrel, up against the guardrail. I need you to come back to the stands. Cannot be up against the guardrail. We will stop the event. We will not pull a vehicle. Anyone is against that guardrail. Right here, 141.59.
Track now than it was earlier.
coming.
Yeah.
His daddy's coming to Texas next week for the bullet.
I'm not done with the biddies. I'm not ready.
Oh, yeah? We tried to get that class started. It's cost of the sled and the cost of class. What the pullers won, the ones that we talked to, promoters are like, I can have two other classes for a minute.
With Grant having one in California and then starting to get some people out there in Texas, it just makes sense here. And I come away with Outlaws or whatever.
Yeah. It's very good work. weight on the back end of that tractor, not enough on the front. I don't think that you expect that tractor to bite as hard as it did. Immediately coming out of the hole, start going right on. You had to get on the left brake. The front end comes up, they steer these tractors with the individual rear brakes. But once he started throwing that front end up in the air, Katie barred the door. He knew he was in for a ride. He was swinging that thing up on the wheelie bar. Lost the weight in the process down there. You know, one suitcase weight fell off at the front of the tractor. There it is. Come break Daniel Christensen. He goes 262.44 feet with the wanted.
No, it was his weight that was off. Oh, okay.
Yeah, his suitcase weight. I saw daylight under his left rear and slung it up on the wheelie bar. Probably set up for track today. Make it light. Nebraska.